As the trial of the murder case of MBA student of the Obafemi Awolowo University OAU Timothy Oludare Adegoke continued on Monday, June 27, 2022. The prime suspect in the case, Dr. Rahman Adedoyin, circulated flyers containing two paragraphs to newsmen. The reason for the flyers could not be ascertained as at the time of filing this report, but it contained calls against who killed Timothy Adegoke and those who lied against him.
Dan followers wa ajere are bori justice for Timothy, justice for Yomi, justice for nobody, justice for all, justice we want, justice we must obey. I don't need ori jere, be in police officer, any jere, e mo so, let it be.